There are at least some outbreaks every year.
And this year is no exception. This E. coli outbreak is America's largest since 2006. Already sweeping over half the country as 10 Minnesotans join the growing list of those sickened by the toxic romaine lettuce, two of them with a potentially deadly complication.
Called hemolytic uremic syndrome, which involves kidney failure and anemia.
Which is why the Minnesota Department of Health is saying check your fridge.
We're more concerned about the stuff that was maybe purchased a week ago, 2 weeks ago. It's maybe getting a little questionable anyway. I would just get rid of it.
So right now, check for romaine lettuce that may have grown in the Yuma region.
If it says Arizona, it almost certainly is. But if it says California, it could be as well.
When in doubt, throw it out. And if you think you've consumed the bacteria-ridden lettuce, here are symptoms to look out for.
The hallmarks of E. coli 157 are abdominal cramps and diarrhea, usually bloody diarrhea.
The Department of Health tells us anyone who believes they may have developed an E. coli infection should contact their healthcare provider.